Today, let's talk about how to manage your anger and happy. I'm the person that can easily get angry. Why? Because I'm very arrogant. If something doesn't match my expectation, I'm not happy. I can be angry. But I can see the improvement of my patience and the tolerance. How this happened? First, we need to surrender, give up something. Give up what? The thing we insist on. And second, we need to see things more deeply and deeply and in return, this thought will help us to get rid of more, give up more, and surrender more. However, bear with those things is only the first step. The second step is you can dilute your pressure. You can increase your tolerance. And in the end, when those things happened, they no longer need you to bear with them or to increase your tolerance. They become a natural thing that even don't have a concept of tolerance or angry because we don't treat them as a thing. They just naturally, we don't care about that. Then there is no concept of tolerance. And that's the thing, the level we want to achieve at the end of a day. So what I did is I I will tell myself thanks to everything for giving me this life, and no matter what things happened, I appraise them and I appreciate. They are treasury. Things, people, they are treasure. They teach me and we appreciate a lot. We say good sentences on them and we appraise them a lot. And that's how you manage your anger and be happy. And appreciate the world. Keep running.